Now it was time to come to the Rottefella booth at ISPO, and I've been pretty excited to get the hands on the new binding, the move binding, where you don't have to step out of the binding to adjust the grip and glide that we know from Rottefella. Here they have simply just integrated this move button here. So when I turn it, see, when I turn this red button here, see, it pulls backwards. And the other way, it comes more in front to get better grip. And you know, earlier you had to flip these buttons up here to adjust the grip and glide. So now you can just still keep in the boots and just bend down and turn this one down. That's pretty nice, and I'm pretty excited to try them out on the tracks. So, yeah, exciting new technologies.